All right, Coach Heidi is going to show us the one-arm dumbbell thruster. So the dumbbell is in between her legs. She's going to clean it up properly up to her shoulder. From there, she's going to perform a thruster down. Her butt goes below parallel, and she locks out overhead. You could use the other hand as balance to the other side.